Sorry. Hey guys.
Parang ginagawa na hindi ko lang lang.
Hindi, wala na talaga sa school.
Ha?
Okay, so we've made the recent discovery. If you still don't know how to spawn water in Ender, here is a way to spawn them. Because naturally you can't spawn water in the Nether. So what you need is like a portal, obviously. Because you can't really get water in the Nether without the Nether. So making a little little portal over here. Also I have little slime. Say hi! Hi. He's playing Minecraft too. Okay. So this is kind of a weird thing, but number one, go inside. And you still have to wait. And what we're gonna do is going to pick any kind of ice. And let the thing out, and I will also show you an example. So here's a water bucket, and you can't spawn them in the Nether because it's so hot. So that's what you're gonna do. Wait. No, that's not gonna work. So we're going to use ice and just break it. See, that's water, guys. Water in the Nether. Water in the Nether. So if you also want to make cobblestone, you just put the couple of ice over there and break. No. Just that stuff doesn't work because there's no freaking thing on there. So you wanna put a hole in here. Then put some obsidian there. Break this. And break the obsidian and there we go. Cobblestone. Everybody pray for cobblestone. Yay. So that's simply how you spawn water in the Nether. Yay. So I'm also. You can also like the sucker spirit if you don't still want it to do that. But I don't know. I don't care. It's up to you because you're the best people in the world. Seriously.